Hello, today we'll be looking at a few sample articles to see if they are credible or not. I'll be using the CRAAP test to evaluate the sources. I'll go into that more in a bit, but for now you just need to know this acronym, CRAAP, C-R-A-A-P. So we're asking, is this source current? Is it relevant? Is it accurate? Does it have authority? And what is the purpose? We're also going to be looking at design and quality of a website. So the first thing that we'll look at is CPR.org, which is the Colorado Public Radio. So just looking at design, notice that I don't have a million pop-ups or ads here. The design is simple, it's clean, it looks pretty simple to navigate. I should add a caveat that many newspapers do have ads. It's how they make money. Local newspapers especially might have a pop-up asking you to subscribe to their content, but you should still usually be able to navigate around the website. So let's look for C, currency. I do see the date is here. It's November 19th, 2019, so it looks like it's the most up-to-date info on the subject. But hey, if you ever see no date anywhere, you can look at the bottom of the webpage and at least see a copyright year. That is right here, 2019 Colorado Public Radio. If a website doesn't even have that, it's probably not a great source. So R, relevancy. Is this relevant for what I need? Well, it'll depend on your topic of research, but if your topic is Colorado avalanches, then yes, this is relevant. Authority, who wrote it? So I can click on the author's name here and it gives me a full bio. I can see which other articles she's written, what her background is, her professional background, her awards, her education, all of that good stuff. Accuracy, is it accurate and verifiable? Are others saying similar things? Well, I'm going to go ahead and Google this and see. So the original article said that avalanches are becoming more numerous, and here in my Google research, I can kind of see the same thing going on here. The next thing I want to look for is, are there links to similar stories in the CPR article? And we do have links here. News organizations usually insert links like this as a sort of citation to other sources that are saying the same thing. So P, what is the purpose here? Are they trying to inform you or persuade you? While reading through this article, I don't really see any opinionated language from the authors here. I really just see information that avalanches are happening more than normal, and then they're giving more information about that and citations as well. Our second source is the National Enquirer. So we're just looking at the front web page of that source. This is a tabloid. It's usually available next to the checkout aisle in the supermarket. So notice that they're screaming with you with all caps and exclamation points kind of everywhere. That's a sign of being a clickbait website. So I'm just going to click on one of these articles here. So currency, I see the date is here, October 31st, so it looks like it is up-to-date info because that's around the time that I am filming. Relevancy, is it relevant for what I need? Well, unless you're writing a paper about Michael Douglas, probably not. Authority, who wrote it? Well, this just says staff. Some news sources will say staff, but I'm more likely to trust it if it's from a reputable source like the Associated Press than I am with a checkout aisle tabloid pushing gossip. Accuracy, is it accurate and verifiable? Are others saying similar things? Well, I'm going to go ahead and Google Michael Douglas. Nope, I'm not really seeing that Michael Douglas has kidnapped anyone today. Check out the links in the stories. In our first article, it led to outside sources. In this one, every single link just leads straight back to the National Enquirer. They don't seem to have sources besides themselves. And purpose. What is the purpose here? Are they trying to inform you or persuade you? I think there's some really opinionated language here. There are exclamation points. There are claims of a crime being made here, and they are not proved by any facts. This is incredibly opinionated with no background.